And we're back again on the topic of My Hero Academia ending. A recent update from the author of the series, Koei Horikoshi, has everyone chatting. We already know the story is in its final stage, final act, final arc, whatever term you'd like to use. However, we have a recent quote that makes it clear just how close we really are to an end. Volume 32 was recently released, and in reference to the final act, Horikoshi said, "I originally planned for it to last 5 volumes, but now I'm not so sure." A very transparent comment coming from Horikoshi, who, unlike mangaka like Gege from JJK, is usually not so direct. He's not super mysterious, but this felt particularly transparent. Now, for those who don't know, roughly 4 volumes are released yearly. So with that statement, we'd be looking at the end of My Hero Academia around the end of 2022, next year. 5 volumes, the end of 2022, sounds very soon. But the thing is, this is not definitive. Horikoshi says that now he's not so sure, and this can be interpreted in one of 2 ways: a sooner ending or a later ending. I guess it probably comes down to how optimistic you are. I can argue both sides. Firstly, the argument of it being a quicker ending. My Hero Academia's story has been lengthened at least a couple times. The story was popular, and Horikoshi decided to expand on more things. You could say it's been stretched farther than intended already. How much more can Horikoshi really stretch it? Does he even want to continue stretching it? Another argument for it being sooner is that the pacing seems increased. We've been going 100 miles an hour for a while now, as if Deku, and I guess us, the readers, were rushing towards that final battle. It firstly only felt like a Deku thing, like he was rushing towards the end when he wasn't really ready, but then it began to feel like the story as a whole was doing a speedrun. Not at the cost of quality though, at least in my opinion, let that be clear. So now remember and consider those points while we get into the reasons to be hopeful for a later ending. Firstly, the argument about the story being lengthened previously could also be used in this one as well. The story has been lengthened before, so why not this time? I think we can all agree there are many things Horikoshi could expand on, and it's very possible he's now thinking to do so yet again. What would you guys like to see Horikoshi expand on? Personally, I want to know more about the Nomu project and All for One's life, but let us know what you guys think down below in the comments. Another important thing to remember is that the editor of My Hero Academia himself earlier this year acknowledged that in shonen manga, the final arc usually takes forever to end. So that could be a way of letting fans know we really have a lot of time left. With the recent statement though, a lot of fans are starting to think Horikoshi is kind of over My Hero Academia. And by that I mean tired of writing it and really wants to bring it to an end. I don't think it's coming from a place of disrespect, but rather they believe he's basically already told the story he wanted to, minus the actual ending of course. My Hero Academia was never intended to be a super long story, that's just a fact. So it's very possible Horikoshi is mentally at this point, finished. Writing and drawing a story weekly for years could surely wear one down. While there's a lot left to possibly expand on, Horikoshi doesn't necessarily need to. It's okay to end a story with a lot untouched. It happens all the time. All for One being broken out of prison right after the war made it clear the story is not slowing down. That could have been delayed. Not only that, but the fact that suddenly it was revealed that Shigaraki will be ready in 3 days. The pacing is definitely speeding up. We're already past the era of extremely long shonen series. My Hero Academia has been going on for years, but it's not like the previous giants which went on for decades. It's fair to say a concise story is what Horikoshi desired, and extending it further would deviate from that. Let's also consider the mental effect writing this story has had on him. He's always made it clear that he feels great pressure to not let the readers down, and not only that, but the darker tones in the story has also brought him to darkness mentally as well. The story has been dark for a long time now. Until recently, there was no real joy. It must be a heavy burden. It looks like Horikoshi is ready to end the story he started. But yeah, what do you guys think about this new statement and the state of My Hero Academia overall? How close is the end? What's going on with Horikoshi? Let us know your thoughts on everything below in the comments. And if you haven't already, please be sure to join our new Discord server where you can chat with us and each other about all the best series. Link to that in the description. As always, if you haven't already, please be sure to drop a like and subscribe to Plotter with notifications on to never miss an upload. Until next time, keep that Plotter on you. I'm KJ. Have a great day. Goodbye.